it's closed na.
Like permanently closed.
Next
ride on to 2nd Street, then turn right onto Seaside Avenue. Southeast on Seaside Avenue. Take the next right onto Church Avenue.